It's okay to be private, it's okay to cry. It's okay to hold back or hold things inside. It's okay to scream, to release them, to be seen. It's okay to be seen, it's okay to be seen. It's okay to receive. It's okay to notice, to stop and to stare. Cause the beauty, it blinds you and holds you right there. It's okay to listen, one ear to the ground, one ear to the sky, tree, street, or heart that you pound. It's okay to giggle a little to yourself, cause the spirit, it tickles as it enters a soft. Ha, 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 ha. It's okay to sing it, in fact, it's encouraged. It don't matter how soft, rough, vivid, or tender, or out or in key, as long as you mean it, as long as you mean it. You're giving permission for others to sing it. You're giving permission for others to sing. All things for that matter go as deep as you feel it. To your own beating song, light swimming, flying in space, floating like grace, alone and together, one and yet still. An instant, an impulse, individual tone beat sound, sing itself, singing self, singing self, singing self, singing itself, singing, singing, singing. It's okay to pray, to be deep, to be light, to just breathe. It's okay to be exactly as you are yourself. It's okay to pray, to be deep, to be light, to just breathe. It's okay to be exactly as you are yourself, yourself. Ha ha, um, ha, 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 ha,